Today, Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala remembered as the symbol of resistance against injustice and tyranny. His sacrifices teaches us when your religion and your beliefs are in danger, you have to raise your voice against that. Same was it by Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala when he was living Medina on 28th Hijrah, 60 Hijrah. Dear audience, he said, he had never risen to his fate, evil or oppression, but for the betterment of Ummah, Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in order to restore the originality of Islam, forbidden it and enjoined good. Here I quote a verse from the Holy Quran. O people who believe, seek help from the passions and pity. Indeed, Allah is with those who are passionately good and don't utter regarding those who are slain in Allah's cause as dead. In fact, they are alive and it is you who's unaware. During the month of Muharram, the incident of Karbala is something that should never be forgotten. There is a lesson to be learned, not just in Islamic, but in humanitarian as well. Gentlemen, the philosophy of the Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala is based on humanity. That is, the Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala is kept on sacrificing everything which he had until there came time when he had left nothing but his own life to stand up against the oppressor, to stand up against the tyranny taught by Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala. If one man being oppressed in the same, every man being oppressed. Mahatma Gandhi said, and I quote, I learned from Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala how to achieve victory while being oppressed. Dear audience, an Urdu poet, Josh Bilabadi said, and I quote, let the humanity awaken, and every nation will come as Hussain their own. Unquote. Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala is the emblem of humanity and resistance against injustice and oppressions. Injustice and oppressions. My Lord, Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala said, and I quote, if Hussain, if you neither believe, nor fear the hereafter. If you neither believe nor fear the hereafter, then at least be free from tyranny and arrogance. Tyranny and arrogance. Dear audience, Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala faces his worldly life demise without flinching at penance. It's auditor. The Waqai Karbala prisoners, the life models and norms of a behavior that we gain from Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala and the Imams of Islam who matter their lives in the defense of Islam. I shall conclude my speech. The philosophy of Hazrat Imam Hussain Rasulullah Ta'ala is eternal and will remain forever. Where the philosophy of Yazid will remain under the cloud of condemnation. I thank you all.